Hi friends, welcome to TechieMit. Today in this video we'll learn how to enable or disable line numbers in the editor for a Java program. So as you can see in the front of the screen, there is a Java class. So now what I'm going to do, I have to enable the line numbers in it. So for tracking purpose or debugging purpose, it becomes easy, especially for long projects. It is very necessary for the line numbers. So what I have to do, I just go over the left hand side on the editor, just click over here and click show line numbers. Yes, that's it. So the line numbers are now visible. Also you can disable it by clicking over here, and again show line numbers, you have to uncheck. Now the line numbers are gone, just like a toggle command to see the visibility of line numbers and in your Java program. So that was all about line numbers in Spring Tool Suite Editor. More to come up on for you. Stay tuned, keep liking, subscribing. Bye for